Standing proudly in the small town of Miller, the Hand County Courthouse is an architectural gem on the prairie. The centerpiece is a majestic stained glass rotunda. Sunlight beams through, illuminating marble and oak woodwork on all three floors. And the light changes throughout the day as the sun moves across the sky in an eye-catching display. For those fortunate enough to work here, it's a typical day at the office.
I used to call it my marble tower on the third floor because I'm the only one up here on the third floor.
Oh, I love old buildings. You can just see the craftsmanship and think about how much time that it actually took to build a building like this. It's just amazing to me. I think it's pretty neat that we have this old building and we keep it historically accurate.
Working alongside Jamie is Pearl Clegus. She uses the expansive courthouse to get some steps in throughout the day.
I walk in the morning for 15 minutes, and then in the afternoon I do the same. And one day I was walking, and I looked up, and if you notice out on the side, there's an HC. And I'm like, oh, when did they put that there? It's just kind of neat that you'll see things, and I think the dome is so beautiful.
Keeping the building in such good condition takes work. And custodian Will Page has been doing just that since 2018.
Actually, it's a work of art, this building is. And I'm proud that I get to be a part of maintaining that.
Construction on the courthouse began in 1925, but it wasn't the city's first attempt.
So the first courthouse they built was wooden, and that burned down. And then they built a brick structure, I believe, and then this one was built. And they really put some thought and some money into this one.
It is a beautiful building. It was built at a time when public buildings were meant to be beautiful.
The courthouse was dedicated on December 1st, 1926.
It was built 45 years, almost to the date, after the county was founded and the city of Miller was founded. And there were people at that dedication service in 1926. They were some of the original citizens. And this building was a statement that they were making that Hand County was a success.
The history and success of Miller continues to be shared as new generations find interest. And Connie Schrader says her daughter's Girl Scout project is just one example.
In the cases on second floor, there are a lot of historical items, and the labels were not museum quality paper and needed some, you know, updating, refreshing. So she made all the labels again. She made a hand-drawn map of Miller and all the sites that you might be interested in seeing, all the historical spots.
The courthouse stands today as a symbol of beauty and resilience on the prairie.
To my mind, what needs to happen is we need to maintain this building so that in the year 2126, that this building is still here and it's still a statement that Hand County is a great place. Miller is a great place, and we care about our public buildings.